writing a thesis on the differences between simulated and authentic suicides.
Fanatic over there. Must have been here to watch the sun.
It wasn't a suicide.
Can you prove that?
It's down on the beach. But I'm sure you know that already.
That's enough. If you suspect somebody, why don't you go to the police?
Well, they think it was a suicide, and I don't have enough proof to change their minds. I mean, not yet.
Of your father and of me.
And what about that comedy at the criminal museum?
All very well thought out.
No!
Well, I could think you really tried to kill yourself because you found out something.
My father, I've got a funny feeling we're in some kind of trouble.
Who, me? Why?
Wouldn't be the first time.
You're frightened. I'd have to be blind not to see it. Of whom? Of what? Look at that woman. I don't know anyone more beautiful. And you're trying to destroy her. That's the real crime. Don't worry.
No!
Don't do it.
Look out your eyes now. I'll kill you.
No!
I'll kill you!
No! No! No!
There's a part of me I don't understand. It's so violent. It wants to kill me. After the massacre at Lamont's, where'd you go? You haven't been passing yourself off as a priest for very long, have you?
I'll kill you! I've already killed a lot of people! You understand? You understand? And I'll kill you, too! I'll kill you! I'll kill you! I'll kill you!
You don't want the truth, you want revenge. And somebody to hate.